president address the nation.
The American people did not choose this fight. It came to our shores. We can say to those families who have lost loved ones to Al-Qaeda's terror, justice has been done.